and I drew this on a napkin. I said, you know what? We should do something like this. Well, the following summer, a couple guys called me up and were like, are you going to do that? And I'm like, so me and about 10 other guys and a whole bunch of contributors just spent 2 months put this together, and we've had it for 3 years now.
Dude, I need some BYU smack talk. We're here for rivalry with you. Dude, I need some smack talk.
Let me tell you something, alright?
Give me some smack talk.
Okay. Let me show you something, alright? Down there at the zoo, you know, they like to try to bring it. They've been limping by all season. They've been barely escaping games. They've been winning, I'll give them that. But we're coming for it. We're going to bring the heat. Heat that they haven't seen yet. Okay? If Max Hall isn't already gone already, he's going to be gone by the first quarter.
Yeah, right? What if I said Harlan's still open, though?
Harlan's still unemployed, though. See, he's open, but he's open at the cell phone store because he's unemployed. Right. So, yeah, that's how that works.
So what if a good fan wants to say to you, well, it's fine, we got a championship.
You know what? They do have a championship, and that's great. We're still the hottest team in the conference. Nobody wants to play us. And if it wasn't for our injuries, we'd be undefeated.
And let's be honest, you had a pretty pirate ship.
And we have a pirate ship. You know what? Down there in Zoomland, they don't tailgate. They picnic. Okay? If you don't add alcohol to the mix, it's a picnic. That's all you got.
All right, bro.
All right?
What's your name, dude?
My name's Corey. All right, guys.